Where? The mole?
You know, people say,
oh, from the ring.
I think you're strong. And I think you're brave. And you're definitely smart. But please, you have to understand. He never forgets.
Dude. Bramblin! Seth. Seth, come in here.
It's okay. I promise. Everything's gonna be fine. You're safe. So please, trust me and go play. Okay?
Go play.
It's all fine.
It's all good.
Oh, and remember, he keeps us safe here.
Oh, stop! Don't sit down and invade the Firefly Funhouse. How'd he find it? Oh my gosh, he's going after Bray Wyatt. I feel like the Fiend's just gonna pop up. Like, kind of like a Superman, like, pew, the Fiend. Oh, snap. Bray's destroying the Firefly Funhouse. That's you. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's still Bray Wyatt.
Why are you doing this to me?
Please stop. Oh gosh, he's asking. He's not even like on the offense. Like, he's letting Seth Rollins beat him up. Like, he's not doing anything. He's like a good old Mr. Rogers. Like, the Fiend's coming. Fiend's coming.
Burn it down.
Burn it down. I don't think that's a good idea. Actually, kind of reminds me a little bit of Randy Orton. Didn't he like burn down the shed of Sister Abigail or something?
Yo,
he burning it down. He's straight up burning it down. Oh, wait, it's like breaking to the Fiend though. You saw that? He's coming, and he ain't gonna be happy. He ain't gonna be happy. Oh my God, everything's burning. Burn it down, baby. No, it's gonna end any second. What the heck? Oh, we ended it like this, huh?